And the voice of the turtle dove is heard.